keep this Kings team hemmed in their own zone a very few times in this entire game. And they get a break there.
It won't be a shutout tonight as Chris Higgins has put the puck in behind Jonathan Quick, and it's a 5-1 game.
And you know, every player on the LA bench right now is disappointed and upset that they let one get by their goaltender. Quick's been such a backstop for them, a reason to win two cups. And I think every player takes some responsibility. Bit of a bad break. Watch as Bay just tries to put it on net. It hits Muzzin here and goes right across to Higgins coming in. The most disappointed, Jim, was Doughty. Doughty was just a little bit late with the stick. And as he watched that go in, he looked up and